According to the Law of One, if you want to heal yourself, then any mental work or healing starts with the prerequisite of being able to silence your mind at a steady state and keep it silenced at will. And think of the mind as a door, and the key to the mind is silence itself. So, it's so simple, but yet it takes years for some people to actually understand. It took me years, right, to learn how to silence the mind and to take a step back and realize that these thoughts are just that, they're just thoughts. And when we can actually silence our mind, then we can enter the operating system. And when we are actually in the operating system, then we can start to change things. Think about it like brainwave states. And your analytical mind sits at the threshold of brainwave states. And when you lower past a certain brainwave state, you're past the analytical mind. And this analytical mind is the thing that keeps you grounded in this reality. So, if you want to take a look at the things below the analytical mind or in the subconscious, you have to get down to the subconscious. And you can't get down to subconscious in a waking state if you are not silent. You see, silence is a hypnotic state in a way, and you can enter that which you don't normally enter. And you can only do this through silence, because when you're silent, you're not focused on what's going on around here, and you're so focused on what's actually happening to you inside in your internal state, then you can really heal yourself. So first, before we do anything, before we even think about healing ourselves, we need to master the ability to be silent and to silence this mind that for a lot of people and me was running all day long. So let's do that first, and then we can heal ourselves. Nice. Let's go heal.